After an excellent season on loan at Marousi Costa Coffee, Lucas Mavrokefalides has come back to Olympiacos, and not only. In fact, the Greek centre has also extended his deal with the Reds for another year. That is until the 2010-2011 season. The 25-year-old came through the PAOK Thessaloniki youth ranks, but he spent five seasons, from 2001 to 2006. Then he played for Virtus Roma in Italy and Pamesa Valencia in Spain, before returning to Greece at Olympiacos. Last season, Mavrokefalidis averaged 12.3 points, 5.7 boards and 1.8 assists in 12 Euro Cup games, and was a key factor for Marousi as it finished the Greek league in third place and secured a berth in the EuroLeague qualifying rounds. He's also a member of the Greek national team, and this summer he will represent his country at the European Championships in Poland.